For this demo, we'll be using red cabbage juice as a pH indicator. This is just water. We're going to make the solution basic with 0.1 molar NaOH and adding dry ice to the solution, which will release CO2 and make the solution acidic.